Okay, so now that you've successfully jailbroken your iPod Touch or iPhone, go ahead and find and tap Cydia. First things first, let's refresh. If your iPhone is not refreshing already, go ahead and tap on Changes and tap Refresh. Wait for this to finish. And you should see reloading data. And then you're done.
Okay, so the next thing you'll probably see is this pop-up that says Essential Upgrade. What you want to do is tap Complete Upgrade, and then tap Confirm. This is just updating Cydia.
Tap Cydia. This is the home page for Cydia. Here you'll find some featured apps, some themes, some helpful information, and then also your account with Cydia. If you tap on Sections, this is much like the Categories feature on Apple's App Store. You can scroll through. This isn't very useful to me, but you might be, when discovering applications, you might be wanting to use this. If you tap on Changes, basically what Changes is every app that has come out since the time that you last opened Cydia. If you go ahead and tap on Manage, this is a place to uninstall applications, sources, and storage. Storage, you don't need to worry about that. That's basically just the amount of space on your iPhone. If you tap on Packages, this is how you uninstall an application and see all the applications that you've installed on your device. For help uninstalling an application, check out our other video under the FAQ section of our website. Sources, you don't really need to worry about, but if you need to add a source, this is how you do it. Tap Edit, and then finally the Add button, and type in the source. This is kind of a more advanced feature, so you don't need to really worry about that. Tap Cancel, and then finally Search. This is probably the feature that you'll use the most. It's a simple search bar, so tap Search and type in an application, and you can find an application. So that was the basics of Cydia, and I hope you found that helpful. If you're on our website, go ahead and click on the button that says Install First App. And if you're not on our website, check out guidemyjailbreak.com for a full guide to jailbreaking. Thanks for watching.